Keith Urban reveals what he thinks of Blake Shelton after working on The Voice. Keith Urban is heading to The Voice this fall to serve as an advisor to Blake Shelton's team, although he has already filmed his part on the series ahead of the season premiere. Speaking to PopCulture.com and other media outlets recently, Urban revealed that filming with Shelton allowed him to get to know the fellow country star better. "It was good," Urban said of working on the series. "I like Blake a lot. I liked him even more after spending that whole day with him and getting to know him a little bit more. I realized, I didn't know him that well. I've never really spent any time with him, so I really enjoyed it." Urban will advise Shelton's team during the battle rounds of season 14 of the NBC singing competition. The two taped together for a full day, which allowed them to spend time together and gave Urban the chance to mentor new talent. Speaking to Access, Shelton described Urban as Thunder Down Under, making sure to get a few jokes in along the way and cracking that Urban actually has talent when he sits and plays the guitar. On Urban's end, the 50-year-old said that Shelton is honest, charming and cunning. The Voice isn't Urban's first go at reality television, as the Australian native served as a judge on American Idol for 3 seasons, including the show's final season on Fox in 2016. Urban also judged the Australian version of The Voice during its inaugural season in 2012. The Never Coming Down singer shared that he enjoys helping contestants in a different way than being a judge afforded him.